Ben Ali should be sentenced here in Tunisia. If not, what do we judge? His coast?
What is the point of judging a person who has run away to Saudi Arabia? It is better to judge the pillars of his regime who are here among us.